one of four children. He grew up here in Northeast Portland. He graduated from Oregon State University with a degree in finance. His three siblings, Denise is here. She has another sister who lives in Coos Bay and a brother who lives in Minnesota. The events that took place last September were tragic and unfortunately resulted in the final death of Mr. Burton. As you know, as the judge who assisted us in resolving this case with two settlement conferences, Mr. Perry was driving at an estimated speed of about 70 miles an hour down Southeast Division and westbound near the intersection of Southeast 122nd. Mr. Burton was crossing the street, Southeast Division and Block near 122nd. He had made it across two eastbound lanes, the center turn lane, one of the westbound lanes, and in the fourth lane of travel, Mr. Perry accelerated as he passed another car and struck Mr. Burton in that lane. This caused Mr. Perry to then crash into a telephone pole. Police officers in this case did an excellent job of investigating by going to several bars where Mr. Perry had been drinking earlier that evening. They were able to obtain video surveillance of Mr. Perry consuming alcohol earlier between 6:30 and 7:40 p.m. and then later about 9:10 p.m. and this crash occurred at 9:20 p.m. Because of that investigation and because of their ability to get blood draws at the scene, it was determined that Mr. Perry was under the influence of alcohol. The first blood draw that happened about an hour and 20 minutes after the crash put his blood alcohol content at 0.09. So the combination of having alcohol on board and excessive speed in the 35 mile an hour zone with 70 miles an hour certainly led to the death